Hey everybody, we're playing Tahira again. We're gonna try to do this annoying little thing called the wall. Ugh, it's so annoying. It definitely is a Helm's Deep. It's like so impossible. Should not survive. But we're gonna try it again. I'm gonna try to do a few more strategies, see if I can do it better. Try to be more careful, at least with some people. I'm sorry about this, like, gray thing that, like, breaks. Is this gonna work? Okay, there it is. That's loud for me. I'm gonna turn that down. Okay, let's try to do this again. Oh, we're on this. No, we're going to restart. Yeah. Because we couldn't survive that. Okay. So we're gonna do this again. I don't need to put anybody in here because it doesn't really matter. What would be good is if I could be able to get the people over there and then like lure them over in the future, but right now I want to focus on these people. Try to make sure that Tahira, Baruti, and the Hammer. The Hammer has like a lot of life, so I don't have to worry too much about her. But especially Baruti and Tahira, need to watch over them. The Claw I can watch after. He's very easy. He can do a sprint and just escape, so I don't have to worry too much about him. But I'm gonna put him over here. I'm gonna put you in here as well. Just one of those. Okay, and then we're gonna do that thing again. Where I just kind of had everybody in a row, just ready to go at it. It's a very difficult level, like really annoyingly difficult, unfortunately. I'm gonna put you there. Tahir's gonna be there. And then this guy's gonna be here. Okay. Maybe I'll put you here. Just kind of spread it out a bit. Okay, let's see what this outcome looks like. Hopefully it's on this side. Yeah, that looks good. So we'll have Tahira go forward and she'll get these guys right there. Okay. Skip the tutorial. Okay. We're going to skip these guys and go straight to Tahira. She's going to go here. And she's going to do her unibound blast on these guys. Chi-chow! Take that, guys. And I'm going to move her here. She can be able to avoid at least one. Now he can go up and just take out these guys. So let me do that very quickly. Cha, 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 cha. Hopefully this will work out better. So I'm gonna skip ahead, like y'all aren't going to see this stuff. Gosh, that's always, that gets me every time that they get the wall, like they're trying to break down the door. I'm gonna skip forward with this. I can't move forward anymore, that's fine. We'll do this guy and do it. Oh, they came back. Well, crap, I didn't expect them to come back already. Aww, that sucks. I wasn't prepared. I thought it only happens whenever, like, I defeat all the things. Crap, I'm not ready. I'm not ready for this. Oh man, are you gonna take them all out? Please tell me you're gonna take them all out, because that would be amazing. Ho ho! Love you, Claw! Mwah! You're my best friend, dude! Ugh, oh, you're beautiful. Beautiful. Can I sprint away? Please. Like, how far? Okay, that's about as far as I can sprint. Okay. Let's just go to Tahira. Gosh, she's going to get murderfied, guys. Ugh, this sucks. She's gonna get so murderfied! It's fine. Like this. Do this. This is not good, guys. This is not good. This is not good. This is not good, guys. Seems like a little bit easier for them to not get to her. Could make it even easier. We'll leave these guys over there. You do, however, need to get that whenever you get a chance. Can't really do anything else, so yeah, good luck. Oh, the double. Doubled up on us. Okay. So they didn't get to here. Good. It's okay. She can survive. It just doesn't look good. He's gonna get murdered-fied. Crap, he's dead. Wow. Chance. I'm dead. There's no way I can do this. attack once, twice, three times. Yeah, I'm dead. If I do that, I get once, twice. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yep. Can't make it. He's dead. I have to restart. Crap! So hard. I don't know if I can do this, guys. I don't know if I can do this. It's so hard. Sorry, save and quit instead of doing the restart. I don't know if I can do this. And it's so sad because I want to see the next part. I want to see the next part of the game, but it's so freaking hard. I'm not good enough to be able to get all these people at the very beginning. I can't get them all. And then they just pile up and pile up and I'm just like dead. I'm dead. They keep on piling up. It's so sad. I wanna finish this game. I really love this game. It's just this battle is ridiculously hard. Ridiculously hard. I actually wanna have the claw over here instead. I don't need the claw over there. He was helpful, but I don't need him over there. I need three people over there. Actually, Broody. I don't need Broody over here. I need Broody over here. That would be great. Okay. I need the claw here. The claw is going to be really helpful at the places where, like, I'm not taking out some stuff. Like, that's going to be incredibly helpful. And then I'll have the hammer over here. We'll do that. Come on. That's gotta be good, right? Hopefully. Okay. Let's try it this time. Looks like we're gonna go here and do it. Crap, I'm on the wrong side then. Here and do it then. Oh no, we can get them. Do that. Okay, that's fine. Then. I don't see any more ladders coming up, so I think we're done with the ladders. He almost defeated him. That was nice. I don't think there's gonna be anybody else here. I don't know. It's kind of scaring me a bit. I guess go in there, please. Thank you. Alright. Whenever it's time to do that, I will do that. But it's not time yet. Tahira to get down there ASAP. She can do... Wait, can she do this anywhere? Okay, she can't do it down there. That would have been awesome if she could have done it down there, but I guess not. Yeah, that's understandable. Escape anytime he wants. I have it to where we can escape easily. We'll just get a tad bit hurt. It's not gonna be too bad. Yeah, another person in here. Yoo-hoo! Over here! We need to draw some people over here. Actually, you know what? We're just gonna take the claw out. And just bring him over here. I think there's gonna be anything up here. I could be severely wrong, like, we're gonna just get pummeled soon. Oh boy, lots of more people. So he can go back in there. Boy. Watch this. We're gonna put some of these people in here. To draw them over. Leave him. Somebody over there. Yeah, we'll just prepare to hold our ground for the next wave. Oh boy, can they get him? Oh no! Well, I mean, we can't move next time. Use your thing. Oh no, that's right. She doesn't have it. Okay, she'll get it now. Yay, we got it now. Okay. How's she doing? She could do better, and I can't use it. It won't let me. Maybe she should just go up. Can we bring another person? I need to have you over there. I mean, she's okay right now. I don't know what she's gonna do afterwards, though. Oh, gosh. I mean, they can't go next. Only thing that's gonna happen is he's gonna come over. He's gonna hit her. She's gonna lose her shield. They're going to hit. I think I'm okay. I think I'm okay with her right now. Okay. Go ahead. Attack her. That's all you can do. Yep. No, he shouldn't do that. Okay. Oh, you ready for this? She's about to come. She's about to come, guys. And she's gonna destroy you. She's gonna destroy ya. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be beautiful. We're gonna get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people in this blast. It's gonna be so good. Go back here. Run away! There. Okay. And these guys need to come over here too. Okay. They can't get them. It would have been nice if I could have been like right up there, but I don't think I could have gotten them. Man, I should have. Okay, he's right up there. I mean, that's fine. Tahira, come and save us. Okay, if I do it here, I'm gonna get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If I do it here, I'm gonna get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, we're doing it here. Thank you. Now he can take him out. Oh, he can go to town with these people, watch. Can't go to town with them. Oh man. It's fine. Going after Tahira and the other girl. I need to move her up, back up there. Good, let's get that thing back. He's still doing fine. So it should move forward so that she can get that. Oh, so close. That sucked a bit. Where is it? It's like right here above that guy. Draw him over. Excuse me, I'd like to look at this guy. No? Okay. Okay, he's gonna come after him. Good. These guys? They gonna come? Come on, guys. Crap, they went over that way. No! Okay, we got one. I got two people over there, okay. Ugh, they're going over there. Dang it. It's not what I wanted. It's not what I wanted. Crap. Thank you. won't let me look at it. I don't know why. I think we can do this. As long as we don't lose, like, the main characters. I thought I was out of range. I guess I didn't click that other person. Sorry, I had an itch on my shoulder. Here. Okay, killed one, so I got a little up.
Where are you going?
I about as I thought it would be. Yes, drew that card. Please counter? No, no counter. Okay.
No, I was just about to do it and you saw me. I was just about to, I was pushing the button and then they landed on it. That sucks. That pure and simply sucks, guys. Oh my gosh. It makes me so mad.
Sucks, guys. These guys are gonna get pummeled now by them. I did that so that I could draw them over. And I pushed the button. It's just that they went over the space before I could push it. That so sucks. We're gonna make it. It's just gonna be very hard. I'm like worried about this spot right here. But I think I'm gonna make it. Oh, he could have done it. we can bring you out. Awesome thing. Boom! Protected, basically. Actually, now he's definitely protected. Unless they go around the long way, I don't think that they're going to get to him. Shields by doing that. Birdie, you want to go back down? And get the shields. Get this guy. Boom! Okay. Hopefully not a lot of people come around there. Let's see what happens. They're gonna go on him. On him, that's fine. And the archers are gonna come and be annoying. Okay. I want to get these guys. try to distract him. Yeah, it shouldn't be too bad if she goes in. Hopefully not a lot of people come through here. They would usually come at the beginning. Okay, archers. They're gonna do this guy. This guy. Yeah, that's fine. Oh my gosh, this was so freaking hard. One more guy. Being a pill, but we're gonna get him. Boom. Get him, Baruti! Baruti died last time! This is his chance to glorify himself! Take back his name! We did it! They're falling back! That's right, you cowards! Flee before the might of the claw! Why did they stop attacking the walls? Something's not right. They're bringing in their laser! It doesn't matter. Now's our chance to get the horses. What's that sound? It's the cannons! Turn cover! Yep. Called it. Oh, how much fire is there going to be? How much debris? How much death? Oh, Abdullah, are you okay? Oh my gosh. Are you all right, Tahira? Oh my gosh. I'm still here. Oh, I'm whispering. That's kind of what I feel like. Oh no, people died! What should we do? They'll be here any minute. Run to the horses. I'll save as many of our people as I can. No, Baruti, no! No, I won't leave anyone here to die. I will not leave, no. Oh boy, here they come. Victory is within our grasp. Cut the survivors down.
Aww. Can you buy me some time, Baruti?
Are you sure, Tahira?
Do you trust me?
I do. Good luck.
And you, Baruti. This time,
I will make it to the mountaintop. Sorry, there was like some water or something here. That's weird. Oh, my keyboard. That's not good. Oh. It's just gonna be Baruti versus... Oh my gosh, look at him. Okay. Oh. We're gonna do our best, guys. Holy crap! Broody's buff is freak! Oh yeah. Just try to get me. Being strategic about everything. He's still coming, more men! Do I have to get that guy? I bet I have to get that guy in order for me to win. I think I had to get that guy. There we go. Oh my gosh, Baruti! No, Baruti.
Back, you dog. You will not cross the threshold of this fortress.
Look at you, a dead man, too foolish to realize he can't hold back the future. Stand aside.
Never. You dream of building your future on the bodies of my people. While I still draw breath, I will not allow it.
Broody! No, I don't want Broody to die!
Your heathen kingdom is finished. We will hunt down any survivors and put them to the sword. Then finally, a small measure of justice will be had for the men and women of the Astral Empire who were betrayed.
Archers! Fire!
No! Broody! No!
Tahira, no!
No, Broody!
The mountain is breaking up.
Fall back, men!
Broody. 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 I'm sorry, I'm gonna cry. I loved Broody.
Why am I seeing the title screen? This is not the end. Oh my gosh, no. Oh my gosh, guys. I'm frozen right now because that was such an ending. Oh my gosh. That's the end? There's so many questions I have. Like, that can't be the end of the game. There's gotta be so much more to it. That can't be the end. It's horrible what happened. Horrible! Oh my gosh. And by the way, this is an indie game, so the special thanks, this is really important, guys. Like, these people helped support the game. Like, the making of this game. Thank you so much to these guys so much because y'all helped bring about such a beautifully awesome game. This is gorgeous. But man, that ending, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh, here are the Kickstarter backers. Oh, guys, thank you so much. Wow, so many people. Oh my gosh, guys. Wow. So many supporters of this game. This is amazing. So many people named Chris. Thank you, Chris people, and Kristens, and Christophers. Oh my gosh, and Davids. Thank you, Davids. Wow. So what's gonna happen now? Oh. Tahira, she's a spirit person. Where am I? Am I gonna move? Nope. Loading. Loading, guys, we're loading. What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? What? So what happens if I resume? Like taking a long time to load. The light shifts. Is it the same place? Oh. We have this again? It's gonna go through this again. I wonder if there's another ending. Like, did I have to do something to get a different ending? Let me see. Yeah, lots of people are saying that that's what happened to them, that there's not another ending. Wow. Huh. Okay, that's difficult, guys. That's very difficult. I love this game so, so much, but the ending is just, it makes you want so much. With how much that they put into it with all the cutscenes, it felt like it was leading to something, like something really big about this whole, like, astral power. And then it's not there. It doesn't show it there. I just don't know, guys. I just don't know. It's so difficult for me to just be able to say that this was like, wow, this is the most amazing game. That ending really, really just kind of like, hit me. It hit me hard, and I don't know how to feel about it. I cried. I cried with Baruti. I cried so hard with Baruti. But if that's the end of it all, that... Tahira goes to the astral world, I would have liked it to, like give her father, like, oh, her father's welcoming her and saying, oh, I have much to teach you. Your training has just begun, or something like that. Like, just a little bit extra, just a tad extra. Just staying where I am, is that alluding to another game? And, like, does that mean her kingdom is, like, completely dead? Like, did she actually defeat that army, or did some survive and now they're gonna go chase out the other people? Did she actually fulfill her destiny in this world? There's just an open end. There's just too much of an open end. I loved this game so much. I loved it. Oh my gosh, I loved it. I love the art style. I love the game mechanics. I love the music. I love so much about this game. The pacing was good. The story was good. And then you give me that ending. Like, once we hit the wall, we're in at the wall, the whole sequence there just drops for me. Like, that whole battle was super difficult, made me mad, and was so hard. And then I go over to this ending, and I'm like, I just completed this super hard thing. Give me something. And they don't give me anything. And it's just maddening there. That's what I feel. I feel cheated. I feel slighted. I hate saying that. I love this game. I really, really do. And I think that y'all should play it, definitely. But if y'all are expecting, like, a good ending, it's not gonna give you the ending, unfortunately. Man, I love it. But, oh, that makes me so mad. I loved it so much that when that happened, it hits me. Okay, and I even heard that, even doing it on a more difficult level just doesn't really do anything. You can't win. You can't get extra stuff that way. So I'm not gonna, like, try to do that. Oh well. Well, that's the game, guys. I hope you all enjoyed my playthrough of this game. It was really fun for me. I really did enjoy this game. This is a beautiful game. Just the ending, I got some mixed feelings about that. I'm gonna be honest, I got some mixed feelings. Y'all already heard me rant about it, but I loved it so much that it hurts that I got that ending. It hurts. So thank you so much for watching. Thank you very much, Willhammer Games, for playing or for making this. I really do love it. I really, really do. I just want y'all to know. I love this, and I want to support it, and I want y'all to be able to do greater and bigger things in video games if you can, if you want to. You did so amazing with this game, so thank you so much. And I am SqueakyBear Gamer signing off. Bye-bye!